everyone. I'm Mounika of 3rd IT. Today we came before you to explain the topic of Towers of Hanoi. The Towers of Hanoi was introduced by a mathematician called Edward Lucas in 1883. The Towers of Hanoi consists of the three poles, and the three poles consist of a number of disks. The main motto of the Towers of Hanoi problem is to move the disk from one pole to the another pole. To move from one pole to the another pole, it should follow some rules. The main two rules are no higher disk can be placed on the smaller disk, and only one disk can be moved to the another pole at a time. Now my friend will continue the problem.
I'm Kruthika from 3rd IT. Towers of Hanoi consists of three poles. Pole A, pole B, and pole C. Number of steps takes to complete this process is 2 power n minus 1. Let us take an example of 3 disks. So here n equal to 3. In the first step, transfer disk from A to C. In the next step, transfer one disk from A to B. In the third step, transfer one disk from C to B. In the fourth step, in the fifth step, transfer one disk from B to A. In the sixth step, transfer one disk from B to C. In the final step, transfer from one disk A to C. This completes the problem.